From Boise to Caldwell, where the city is set to have a new mayor after a runoff election. The unofficial results show City Councilman Jarom Wagoner is the winner with more than 82% of the vote. This comes as no surprise because Wagoner's opponent, John McGee, withdrew his name from consideration weeks ago, saying he not only conceded but would support the new mayor in his role. Wagoner will take the seat of Garret Nancolas, who did not run for re-election after 24 years in office.